their actions on today. For anybody that's lying on this, this is the pastor of the church on today. And today is Youth Day.
Woo!
Anyone excited about Youth Day? Amen. I'm super excited about what God is going to do in the household today. I'm super excited what God is going to do for Milwaukee Worship Center. I'm super excited because it don't what it look like ain't what it is. Does that make sense to anybody here besides me? But as long as you got a dime on me, you ain't broke. God is good. He's been better than good to me.
Thank you.